Hi, and welcome back. You may not know, but Windows 10 comes preloaded with settings that are on by default and spy on you. Many of these settings track your behavior so it can be sent to Microsoft so they can try and provide a more convenient experience. However, if you want to lock down your Windows 10 and make it less open to the world, I'm going to provide you with some simple steps to achieve this. We're going to first work with download behavior, privacy settings, then we're going to finish off with autoplay functionality, Wi-Fi services, and remote access. Let's begin. First, click the new start button, click the gear, click update and set security. Under update settings, click advanced options. Under delivery optimization, you're going to turn off allow downloads from other PCs. Click back till you get to this window again, and we're going to work on privacy, so click privacy. Under here, under general, you're going to turn off every single option because we don't want to allow Windows to track us, and go through each section and turn everything off. By doing that, you prevent apps and services from using your private information. After you've done that, click back, and we're going to work on autoplay functionality. Click devices, autoplay, and under here, you're going to turn off use autoplay for all media and devices. Then removable drive and memory card, change those to ask me every time. When you've done that, click back. Next, we're going to work on Wi-Fi services. Now, I don't have Wi-Fi services because I'm using a desktop, so I'm going to provide an image to show you which options to turn off. Here, you're going to turn off find paid plans for suggested open hotspots near me. Turn that off. And turn off connect to suggested open hotspots. After you finish that, you're going to come back to this window and we're going to turn off remote access feature. Click system, remote desktop, and here you're going to enable remote desktop, you're going to turn off. As you can see, Microsoft Windows 10 has many settings that expose your personal data. Please understand, this is not a 100% list of settings to turn off and is only my personal experience with Windows 10. If you find or know of other spying settings, please let me know below. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Also, if you want to read my blog for more how-to articles, you can find my website URL below in the description. Thanks, and take care.